guys. Fiona Zaring with Red Carpet Report. Tonight we're at Paramount Studios for the Final Draft Awards. Hi there.
How are you doing?
I'm good. Congratulations. How are you?
Hey, what's going on? I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm great. Does it just feel so surreal to be here tonight? What an amazing honor.
Yeah. It's pretty crazy. I will tell you what. It's pretty surreal. I'm feeling a little bit dizzy. Might vomit.
Oh, don't do that.
Okay.
Spoil your awesome outfit.
Yeah.
You're being presented this award tonight by two talented gentlemen that you've worked with. What is it like to get this award from them? What was it like to work with them?
Let's say this. Army is always on and in the moment. Like, not just when he's acting, but, you know, his eyes are darting around, noticing things. I don't know if he's trying to write a novel or whatever and take in everything. But, you know, he's always on and noticing what's happening around him. And is always finding something really cool and fun about wherever we are, right?
Uh-huh.
Terry is somebody who, the first time I met him, to talk about the character, we sat down in a cafe. I said hello and then didn't get a word in edgewise for 2 hours because he was giving me an inspirational pep talk. That spanned the story of his life, and the moral of which was that I could do anything. And I left there ready to build a house, work out, and start a pyramid scheme.
So this is the first feature film you've written, directed. I mean, what's next? Do you hope to do more projects like this? It's been so well received. It's an incredible piece. I mean, what's coming up for you?
What's next is I got a deal to write and direct, a blind deal to write and direct a movie for Annapurna.
Congratulations.
I'm creating a television series with Michael Ellenberg, who's one of the people that brought Game of Thrones to HBO. And then I'm writing and directing an episode with Guillermo del Toro for his horror anthology for Netflix called 10 After Midnight.
So you're a busy guy. But music's always going to be hanging out.
Well, here's the thing. And if my band members are watching this, they're gonna, you know, smack their lips at this. But I like writing music. I like recording it.
Uh-huh.
I like performing it. I don't like sitting in a van for 10 hours a day and touring it. So I'll probably attach music to the projects that I do.
Mm-hmm.
And that's how I'll get it out, and then we'll perform whenever we feel like it.
That's great. It's best of both worlds.
Yeah.
There's some really amazing other honorees tonight. Have you gotten a chance to meet, mix and mingle with any of them? Not yet?
No, because I just got in here.
Okay.
So,
well,
but
hopefully you'll get to meet some.
Who are the other ones?
One of them was right there.
Okay, cool.
So you got to say hi to her.
Yeah.
She's an amazing female showrunner.
Yeah,
so you guys can probably have some awesome creative ideas.
Cool.
Well,
network.
There you go.
Rub elbows, exchange cards.
That's
say you're going to call somebody.
Call them, though.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'll let you mix and mingle. Have a good night.
Cool.
Nice to meet you. Congratulations. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe, like this video, and let us know in the comments below what was your favorite movie this year.